The next strategy we're going to talk about is the round robin strategy. With this one, students generate ideas by moving in a circle, so we'll demonstrate that next. All right, guys, so we're going to do a round robin, and our topic for the round robin is going to be what Iowa State tradition like comes to mind. What's your favorite? Which one do you think of the most? Which one do you think is the coolest? Does anybody want to start?
I can start.
Okay.
Homecoming.
All right. Cool. Homecoming.
Campanelling.
I think the Zodiac.
The Zodiac is cool.
I thought Lancelot and Elaine.
Cool. Thank you, guys.
Some benefits of using the round robin approach in your session is that everybody can give input, including 2Ds who are quieter, and also everybody can have equal participation in the session.